On January 11th, we began day 16 of our trip south with the start of a 34-hour offshore passage from St. Augustine to West Palm Beach, Florida. Conditions were too calm to sail, but dolphins greeted us on the bow as we finally cruised into turquoise waters.